From the person start attack you, you try to see if you can also attack him, for example, like to hit him with your arms. Because arms, usually, you can work with arms like that, so you can, you know, hit him. You can also hit because it's soft flesh enough here just to, right, to hit if you right-handed. If left-handed, you need to hit and right away move like that. So it means try to avoid any work. So it means try to using your hands. Some people react with arms much faster than react with legs. Some people react. Some people react better than with legs. You need to see how you react. Hit with the elbow, but you hit in such a way, just to bring this movement a little bit more down. So it means if the hitting comes slowly, like that, right? So what you apply work here, it's like, you know, all this power comes to the knee, not as much to the feet. A little bit harder, you know, because a couple of times you need to give him a chance to feel it, oh, it works, you know, otherwise, not work. See, if you work like that, it means I show for, stay here. See, I show, whatever, like that, just for sound. But when you hit, after that, some people cannot work too much, so it's better, it's better this way. You need to relax the person. But anyway, first you check reaction of your arms. Then you check reaction of your arms with movement. So it means when you start to apply the work, see, I move, and I try to put you down when, stay here. See, I try to, you know, work with this, because you can go like that if the person attack you. So if you want to break his leg, right, if you want to break, you just sit with him, click. That should be very fast, you know, like, fast, that means you just, no, I'll show slow. Yeah. And usually you hit back or, you know, neck area. So, do you understand? So now you check a little bit with movement, because usually you can step. So that's varieties. But in the beginning, it's better when you sit. Because, listen, if in reality, if he will hit his knee to the real floor, after that, it will be hard for him to walk. Bam, and that's it, you know. It's like a head, right? You lie down. Bam. No, in this case, like that, right? So you, hop, bam. You start to kick and see, I skip, I check my movement. If we just talk today about low kick, right? Low kick comes, so it means sometimes the easiest part, you touch his groin area, right? That's the easiest part. No, if you're not a sportsman, for you it's easy to go anywhere, right? So you touch. No, if you don't do sports, right? Because you don't need to be that. Then what you do, you just work against his knee. Again. That work. Ach, I missed it. Sorry. It depends also on your feet, how person hit you fast or not, if you're afraid or not as much. So, but usually, if it doesn't work, you need to check ability for you to move. Kick comes, you move, you see that you escape, apply the work like that. But it's better for you to see if you can move right. Towards him, away. usually it's when the hit comes in the face, right? Like, it's easy, so, but the knee should be relaxed or you should be flexible. Yeah. So, but usually your leg should be in his face. Not now, but ideally. Because you need to punish the guy. But usually what you do, you grab. Oh, very good. But try to grab his leg. Grab. No, just first grab. And then when you grab, you just break it, knee, because you do roll. In reality. Reality. So you grab, hop. That's it, yeah. That's how it's supposed to be. So you move, move, and then he start to touch the floor, you crack, and that's it, yeah. Yeah, for... Yeah, whoa, that's very good. Information purposes only. But if you're not ready, kicks comes, so try to escape. See how you can move. It's, when the moment comes, right, you lift it. Hop. Yeah, so it means you do that always double work inside. Yeah, like that. Whoa. But most of the time you start from hips. Hips moves. Yeah. Usually you start like that and it's already balanced. When you move your hips, it's no balance anymore. It's like a stability. See hips up and see that? You can easily to move. And when you start to lift your leg, it's fine too, but it's different things. Hips is fine, yeah. You start to attack, see, hop.